The Bridgeville Police Department did see a very nice letter, and I sent this lady a thank you because we certainly need something to lift our spirits. July 7th, on July 6, 2018, on McLaughlin Run Road, I misjudged the left-hand turn of the road at the park. I went over the grass on the right-hand side of the bridge and over the embankment of the creek on the right-hand side. I was wearing my seatbelt. I immediately called 911. Officer Serasimo responded in just a few minutes. He stayed with me for the whole time. The fire department extracted me from my car. The extraction of my car also stayed with me while they did that from the embankment. I spoke with the EMS, declined treatment. He stayed with me, and I could not have been more attended with him being so kind and professional. He stayed until I could be picked up by a friend. He's a fine young officer. I recommend that he needs official calling cards. This is Joe Keene, Greenview Road, Pittsburgh.